the lake water to acid.
Paying respect to the families.
I have never seen anything like this.
Well, I've never seen anyone carry around their mother's ashes.
Yeah. Do you think my father's funeral was like this?
I was too young. But I know his death broke the golden path. Things would be different now if he died fighting. But he didn't. He was murdered.
Murdered? Oh, wait, what happened?
All I know is that he was killed in his house east of Banapur. It's still there. Maybe you could go there and find out more about him. Just be careful. That area belongs to Noah now. I have to go.
Thank God for cicadas. You know you're in trouble if it's too quiet.
Thank you.
holds a little get-together in. I'm using the word get-together very lightly. There's not jiving stuff here. There's some crazy shit going down. Now, I'm an old...
Careful, brother. You are close to Dupleur's fortress. Taking it will not be easy as long as Dupleur controls the region. Tread carefully.
And then pulling out the nipple clamps and whips. That's just too far for me, okay? I bruise way too easy for that shit. I remember one time, I was with this girl, she was into some crazy S&M shit. She was like, fuck me. But then she started punching me, she was like, fuck you. And I was like, oh my god, this is my Vietnam. What's happening here?
Namaste.
Ajay, you are such a good man. I have some news, but only for you. Pagan Min's men are up in the high mountains on a secret expedition. Ah, see? I knew the word secret would get your attention. They're hunting for a rare recipe that draws on the orchid's great healing powers. You can't let them find it. I will show you where to go. You do what you do best, yes?
Yeah.
day!
Ugh!
Smile tells me everything. Well done, Ajay. After Kirat is truly free, maybe you can share it with everyone. Until then, protect it.
They forget that Kirat and Banishor help us through it.
Ajay, what a pleasant surprise.
Hello, Ajay.
I was once charged by a... Luckily, I had a shotgun with me. That bear's fur made a wonderful rug. Namaste.
I saw Bata, the girl they say will be in the next Tarun Mata.
She looks like a good person.
Ajay, my child. I was just thinking that we should work together, you and me. And now Providence has provided the means. Blessed be the Lord, my rock, who trains my hands for war and my fingers for battle. That is Sultz. It means do what soldiers do best, even if it requires you to come to a godless country like this. Soldiers, we protect our people through our willingness to kill. And what do we need to fulfill our purpose?
Faith.
Guns, AJ! Guns! Without them, how else will we pass through the sea of trouble and calm the surging tides? Help me, AJ, and the Golden Path will receive their guns.
Okay.
Praise God. And the scales have fallen from the boy's eyes. There was a shipment leaving over the mountain by helicopter, but it went down. I need you to take this tracker and recover the shipment before the army gets it back. The Lord will provide you with transportation. What do you say?
Amen.
Amen. Now go! Go! Go, AJ!
Hi, RJ.
Mm-hmm.
Longinus. The tracker you gave me says I'm getting close to whatever it is you need me to get.
That is excellent news, AJ. But be wary when you reach the Crescent. The Royal Army has likely dispatched men to secure the Chocos cargo for themselves. Strike them down if you must. We're speaking like a demon tonight.
Guns.
Thank you.
Was in here. Thank you. Thank you.
One surprisingly small box, as requested. I thought it was going to be a weapons shipment for the Golden Path. That's why I went.
And it is appointed unto men once to die. But after this, the judgment. They lied to you. You know this. People call it the circle of life, but life is built on a pile of bones. You eat, or you are eaten. Animals call it survival. Humans call it business.
Are those...
Business, AJ. Terrible business. I was saved by a bullet to the head. It killed the old me, the terrible me, one you would have called a warlord. But that bullet, it made a hole in my skull that allowed the light of God to slip in, and I was baptized by the waters of Coca Falls.
So those diamonds...
Leviticus 17:11. For it is the blood that makes an atonement for the soul. These are remnants of my past transgressions. Each diamond is a sin, and my hands have committed many.
And the weapons for the Golden Path?
They will have them. And better. Go! Tell Amita and Sabol they will be getting their weapons. And they may also want to know that the Blue is preparing a large shipment of opium at the old tea factory.
Wait, opium?
Another terrible business, AJ. Now go and tell them, and when you are finished, come see me, for the Lord's work is never done!